Here's one example of the way AI fiction can look. In this case, I was interested in watching a movie set in Vietnam, but not about the Vietnam War. The AI model provided me with a fairly long list of possibilities, and the one that looked most interesting to me was this one here, number six, Legend of a Floating Island. I tried to find where I might stream it. I looked on my library website to see if I could borrow it, and I couldn't find it anywhere. So I asked the model, "Is this a real movie?" And the model said, "No, it's not a real movie. My mistake." Now, what's tricky here is that all of the other movies it recommended are real movies, but that one that I wanted to see was not. This can happen fairly frequently when you're asking for recommendations, quotes, facts, or anything that you rely on the model to give you truth about. This is one thing that we might refer to as AI fiction, and it's something to really be on the lookout for.